you find that the silence gives you a great deal of internal hush. And then with all that, within all that quiet, you can tap into creative energy a lot easier. And it's such a blessing to be a part of that here. They have no TVs, they have no radio or anything. There's a CD player here, but I haven't put it on. I've barely been on the phone at all either. It's just time to be away and access a different side of yourself. I know it's sometimes alien to a few people. Oh, listen. Nope. Just the one chime. I have an addiction to monastic bells. They chime here every 15 minutes, and the sister said to me when I first came last year, wait till they're chiming all day and then see if you still bounce. I'm still bouncing, and that was a year ago. so there's a great deal that is so joyful here.